We've got quite an exciting day here today because it's the announcement of our sponsorship of England and Great Britain women's hockey team.
It's really important to have Investec behind us because, you know, it's the professionalism, you know, the opportunity it gives us in raising our profile.
We love all the branding of the Investec all over our kit. We especially love the zebra on the back of our tracksuits. I think that looks really smart.
The investment that Investec have brought to us is going to be really key for our grassroots, and that's where we all started, and that is the future of tomorrow's hockey.
We'll be putting money back into juniors, into domestic program, and into the seniors as well. And it'll top up what we're already doing. It'll contribute to training programs. It'll contribute to developing the squads generally.
There's a real sense of anticipation and excitement because the girls are doing great things in hockey. They've gone up through the rankings. They're currently fourth in the world at the moment, which is really exciting.
Really packed calendar. So we've got the European Cup and then we've got the Champions Trophy in January, in February in Argentina, which is going to be a fantastic tournament. And then we've got the test event, which will be at the Olympic venue, and we've got the Investec London Cup, which is going to be a new thing for us and we can't wait to play for that. And then obviously the Olympics. It, you know, it looks really smart, we look really professional now, and I think always if you look good, you play good, that's what we say.
This will be one of our more fun and enjoyable sponsorships.